The Vatican owns 5 separate media outlets that help get its message across. The 3 main ones are well-known: the newspaper, L'Osservatore Romano, Vatican Radio, and the Vatican Television Center. The other 2 outlets are online, news.va and the Fides News Agency, managed by the Congregation for the Evangelization of Peoples. Quickly rising in popularity and on its way to becoming the 6th is the Pope app for smartphones. The oldest of the bunch is L'Osservatore Romano. The first edition came out in 1861. It's published daily in Italian and weekly in 7 other languages. Vatican Radio has the most employees, over 400 in all. It makes sense since it broadcasts in 41 languages and sections. Meanwhile, the Vatican Television Center are the eyes of the Vatican. It offers video and live coverage of more than 130 events throughout the year, ranging from the Angelus to general audiences and major liturgical ceremonies. Its cameras follow the Pope to all of his events and capture his every move. News.va is the Vatican's main information hub. It maintains sites in 5 languages and gathers the latest news and highlights from the Vatican's other outlets. The Vatican also operates an institutional newswire, the Vatican Information Service, as well as a daily press bulletin. Plus, the Pontifical Council for Social Communications also handles social media. The latest creation is the Pope app. It focuses exclusively on the Pope. Since its launch in January 2013, the free app has been downloaded 400,000 times. With time, the Vatican has incorporated new technologies into its media landscape. Unsurprisingly, in the past few years, it's grown the fastest on the internet, mobile phones, and social media.